Okay, next game. So you have to do leak. Yeah. Wait, two teams, three. Two teams, three games, or three teams, one game. So it seems like two teams, three games would be faster because you could potentially just win two out of three. Or is that, I don't know. I'll just do 3-1. I'll be the sword. Wait, how do I choose? Oh. Oh wait, I screwed up. I'm the sword. You're the whatever. I'm the pirate. Is this a save? So I'll let all the... I'm gonna let all the computer... Wait, was that... I guess... Oh yeah, that was the only computer matchup, obviously. Okay. Let me see if it has a safe battery. Pretty sure it does. Oh yeah, it does. So maybe I can reset in the middle of the game. I'm losing. Nice. I wonder if I can try to make that happen. Holy shit, I'm doing so good. Oh yeah, that reminds me, I need to beat every... I need to beat two more bases loaded games. Thank you. sure with baseball games when he goes into the outfield, if it's like, I don't know exactly where my players are, so I don't know which direction to hold. Nice if you had, like, somehow, if it showed, like, a little map with dots where every player is or something. Thank you. think I'm actually gonna have to redo. I'm gonna have to redo some of my bases later, right? Because I lost some of the videos, and I have to, like, put some passwords and redo a few games. That's why I haven't listed it on my spreadsheet yet. Get it to hit me. Oh, that's an out. Wait, what? Oh, it's not the third. No, I just ordered it, and, the ROM itself is coming from Japan, and the parts are coming from Texas. It's gonna take a while. Now, since I'm getting it anyway, maybe I should redo my Gyromite run and play it legitimately. It's gonna be really obnoxious waiting for Rob to open all the doors. It's so much faster just using a second controller. I saw some people have been looking into trying to 3D print the raw parts. Yeah, I saw that. I wasn't sure whether or not he changed the goals or whether he was just, revising, putting more detail into them. I do know I have to replay Hammer and Harry because realize, but you actually play two loops and then the game ends. I thought it just looped indefinitely, so I'm gonna reboot that one. Well, yeah, I wanted to watch it, but then it was like too, like, long streams. So I just skimmed over his spreadsheet. I didn't notice any different goals yet. Thank you. I'm guessing the game's just over if I win this. This is just the shortest week possible. Change my shirt style. Yeah, usually someone is able to catch it in that spot. Actually, I wonder if it's the pitcher. I'm wondering who runs there. Bases loaded, your players would get exhausted between games, but you could fix it just by using the password. So since this has a saved battery, maybe I can just reset if there is an exhaustion thing between games. Yeah. Nice. Come on, throw another ball at me. Or no, maybe not. Cool. Okay, now I'm in the lead. Oh, no. Oh, shit. I should have stolen. I don't think there is a last game, because there's only three teams. Shit, I didn't actually mean to bunt there. So this is already basically the final. Yeah, I just keep press down at times. I don't need to press down, I just have to move them downward. Shit. Oh fuck, it's a home run. Isn't it? Oh no, it's not. Hierarchy. I think that'll be just shorter than all that. Yeah. Players! Seriously, where are my my team just like disappeared. At least I got an out on him. I kind of baited him into the hat. But seriously, like, where am I? Maybe it's because I was moving around. Maybe I'm not supposed to. Yeah, I think I'm not supposed to move until the player I want to move is on the screen. Otherwise, they just end up running somewhere weird. Seals it. Why am I getting all my home runs now? Okay, I won. I did it. I could just intentionally get three outs, but I don't want to. I don't want any chance. On the screen forever. I'll get it. Yeah, that was pretty nice. Okay then.